come to the floor where the burned out girls sit and talk about their post puberty blues and the shoes that never fit and the trousers never fit and the boys are the boys are the boys are the boys who never wanted them to stay and the girls get in their way and in their eyes and in their minds and in their hearts and in their tents and in their dreams and in their pants. They go wet more than they thought, wet more than they thought, and yes they touch themselves, oh yes they touch themselves. This is what pressure makes you do. You burn everything you had, burn everything you had. This is what parents can make you do. Uneducated brat, uneducated brat. Told the wife. Some girls respond not well to pressure. Some girls they rather take a knife. Others stop to eat or even overfeed. And yes, some girls they rather fuck their teachers than to let their teachers than to let all of those teachers wish them luck. Some better grades, for some better grades. This is what pressure makes them do. They burn everything, they burn everything. This is what society can make them do. And yes, they hate themselves. Oh man, they hate themselves.
This is what good intentions can make you do.